Alright, so this video will be a different video, and in this video I'm going to explain the top 10 channels that you should follow on YouTube to learn Blender. The first channel, which is the School of CG Cookie, and there is a lot of instructors in this channel, and they post weekly or monthly courses, and they have some live streams like this stream, or they post monthly streams, and the channel has a lot of videos, and you should follow this channel. And the next one, which is the CG Masters, they have a lot of courses that relative to the hard surface modeling or to the car creation modeling, and this is one of the most useful courses that you should follow, but these courses are paid, of course. And the next channel is the CG Geek. The CG Geek channel post around weekly videos, but they have weekly videos in a lot of topics such as motion tracking or such as painting, or there is a lot of videos for animation or rigging or 3D printing, as you see here. And the next channel is Gleb Alexandrov. He has post around 1 year ago the course of hard surface modeling, and this course is massive course on how you can use the native tools in Blender to make or model hard surface objects such as this. And this course has been updated to version 2.8, and he is the founder of the Creative Shrimp, and you can see there is a lot of videos here. And he also has posted an course on lighting around 3 years ago, and this channel is way too high quality, and you could make benefit from this channel. The next channel is Grant Abbott. He posts around 2 day or daily videos, and these videos are in a lot of topics such as game design or something like this. And as you can see, this channel, one of the most useful channels that you should follow in Blender learning. And the next channel will be third. So if you want to learn physics and all about flow simulation or fluid simulation, this is the channel, and he is one of the most instructors that explain everything about physics in Blender. And you can see that there is a lot of tutorials here and a lot of topics from around 2.7, which is an old version of Blender, but you can make and usage from his tutorials. So let's go to the next channel. This isn't popular such as the previous channels, but you can see that there is a lot of tutorials here about VFX or something like this. And the instructor here has explained a lot of how to edit videos inside Blender natively. So let's go to the next channel, which is one of the most channels that I follow, and one of the most popular channels that I personally take a look. So he explained a lot about the basics of Blender, and this channel also has a lot about VFX and about modeling and something like this. So let's go to the next channel, which is this channel. He is specialized in the sculpting, and there is a lot of tutorials about sculpting, and he is one of the most popular instructor in this field. The next channel is Blender Made Easy, and this channel has a lot of basic channel and a lot of channels, a lot of courses, paid courses about architecture visualization. The next channel will be Olav 3D. So this channel all about simulation, huge simulation. As you can see here, there is a lot of simulation videos in this channel, and a lot of free videos, of course. So that was our video about the top channels in YouTube, and in the next video we'll explore more about channels that not popular such as these channels. So I hope you enjoy this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.